What is 4 meters 20 centimeters multiplied by 3? Well, we can multiply each number by 3, so that would give us 12 meters and 60 centimeters. And 60 centimeters isn't enough to fill a 100 meter, so that would be our answer, leading us to choice C.